Hello everyone. The specifications for this vacuum chamber are presented only for informational purposes and are not intended to constitute competent engineering advice. Certification of 8-inch OD cast acrylic tube with 1/4-inch wall and 5/8-inch cast acrylic sheet for this application is the responsibility of any user duplicating this design. A risk assessment should be done prior to evacuating any rigid vessel, since implosion is a possibility. Structural failure may cause fragments of the chamber to be propelled in all directions, inflicting serious injury or death. Large balloons easily fill the chamber without bursting, unless you get lucky. Smaller, less flexible balloons burst more consistently. The usual minimum pressure was 27 inches of mercury below atmospheric pressure. This is equivalent to a base pressure of 2.92 inches of mercury, or 74 torr, which is about 1/10 of atmospheric pressure. Factors affecting the base pressure include the port and tubing conductance, air leaks, and outgassing of the construction materials. Semi-rigid food containers will not blow their top if they have a leak, which is apparent when atmospheric pressure is returned to the chamber. Bye for now.